number one. Canadians would be happy to find out that they're uninhabited, living in uninhabited places.
They do.
We gotta admit, if we wander around in the real world, then you meet people who have opinions about the world's places that are not, unfortunately, not very far from this. And then there's university-type joking. There's the Bible Belt. That's pretty much where we think it is. Probably a little too far west. There's the People Magazine Belt, the Garfield Belt, and then the 17th century French drama belt. So nobody, of course, believes any of this stuff, but what this does is, again, it takes the idea that there are cultural perceptions that have to do with space rather than just space perceptions and makes fun of it. We'll stop with the fun stuff in a minute, don't worry. Now, this is a wonderful map of the United States because the famous cultural geographer Wilbur Chelimsky, probably, I don't know where he was, but he had this dream one night. He said, how do you know whether your state's in the Midwest, in the East, in the Corn Belt, on the West Coast? So what's the answer to that question? Those aren't official regions, right? If you go to the National Bureau of Standards and ask where's the Midwest, they're going to laugh at you and kick you out of the room, right? Because there is no such place as an official Midwest. So here's what Chelimsky said. I know what I'll do. I'll take the yellow pages of the phone book from every dang phone book in the country, and I'll look at what people call their companies. So is it the Midwest Electric Company? Is it the Great Lakes Rat Extermination Company, right? So what the names that people gave to their companies and their products was how you decided this would go. So, you know, there's the Southwest. Then you can see that area. See this area right in here where these things are crossing? Give me a pointer. See these? Then all of this territory in here is competing between the Southwest and the West. That's what the little arrow-like things mean. There's the South. There's a small Acadia down in Louisiana. Pretty big old West. See where the Northwest and West compete up in Washington.